Grothe, who's in lane number four, owns the U.S. Open record in this event, 7:44.57. Last July, he's seeded with a 7:43.74. At the beginning of this men's 800 freestyle, he is also your early leader. 27:41, his split after one length of the pool. Down, Marcelo Acosta of University of Louisville in lane three, your leader, 57:19, the split. He's got a 0.12 of a second lead on Grothe. And the two gentlemen, early leaders along with Gil Kiesler in lane six of NC State. Grothe, 29.95, the split on our third 50. At the 200 meter mark, Grothe still with the lead, granted 6/100ths of a second of one. Over Acosta in lane three, 200 meters in. We've got a great battle already here on night one of the TYR Pro Swim Series. Coaches and swimmers, a reminder, scratches for tomorrow's prelims are due in 15 minutes. Grothe with a little bit more of a lead now, 0.3 of a second, but as they break the surface of the water, Acosta has already erased that gap. A lot of swimming still to go here in the first heat of the men's 800. After this, we'll have one more heat of the women's 800. Then we'll round things out with heat two and three on the guys' side. 0.08 of a second, the lead at the 300 meter mark. We're approaching halfway already. Four 0.01 of a second now, the lead. Acosta looks like he's making a little bit of a move now. As we approach 400 meters already in this men's 800, he won. And indeed, he has taken the lead after splitting a 30.42. 0.1 of a second now ahead of Zane Grothe. Just like that, Grothe takes the lead back, getting back under the 30-point mark, splitting a 29.94. And the lead is handed off once again. Gil Kiesler, NC State. Still sitting in third place. Grothe still with the lead. Our top two both under 30 point on their split. 29.89, 29.93 for Grothe and Acosta, respectively. It's looking like it's going to come down to a last moment race unless somebody makes a move here in the final 250 meters of this 800. True Sweetser sitting in fourth place right now. Just under a 2 second lead on Christian Bale and the Tac Titans in lane seven. Grothe looks like he's turned on the jets a little bit as we hit the final 200 meters. 29.8 to Acosta's 30.2. Grothe continuing to breathe Acosta's way to keep an eye on things as we are in the final four lengths of this 800 freestyle. Meters to go. Grothe 29.97 extends his lead to a full second. For the Cardinal in lane number three, Marcelo Acosta. True Sweetser now splitting 30.2, trying desperately to track down Gil Kiesler, but it is Zane Grothe and Marcelo Acosta. All the way. Grothe getting faster and faster as we wrap up this men's 800. And the final turn, Grothe 29.54 to Acosta's 30.15, giving him almost a 2.5 second lead. And Grothe not slowing down for anything. Wrapping up our first men's event, first men's race of the weekend with an 800 freestyle heat win with a time of 7:55.78 for Zane Grothe. Acosta, 7:59.17, finishing in second place. And Gil Kiesler, 8:07.00, finishing in third. That rounds out heat one of the men's 800. Now we move to heat two of the women's 800 freestyle.